Hey, what's up? It is Ryan. I am recording this directly from my computer screen to show you guys just how smoothly Daytona USA runs. This game is absolutely badass and arcade perfect. I don't think you could ask for, you know, anything better than to be able to run a perfectly looking, sounding Daytona USA right there on your laptop. And here's some gameplay footage that I just recorded earlier. I'm going to provide some commentary here for it. Because Lord knows I am an absolute badass at Daytona. Keep in mind, I'm using the arrow keys when I was playing this. So that's why I always tend to run into that corner on that third turn. Which I always do in the arcades too. But there's a trick to it. You'll see how I hit it. And I still keep my speed. So I just bump it just right. That's right. Right about there, yeah. See how I just keep my speed up that whole time? It's like just as perfect as I can get, but I got screwed right there. Yeah, they're racing like Kyle Busch. It's another Kyle Busch move. Awesome. Yeah, the computer is very competitive. Normally in a real NASCAR race, people would race clean, but in Daytona, it's all like balls to the wall, which makes it fun. Lap 4 out of 8, still trucking. Yeah, this game runs absolutely just perfectly. Highly recommend people go check this out because it is badass. Look at that. Look at that, just perfect timing there. Game runs great too. I'm in love with this. I play this game for hours on end. It's just so much fun. So far, I think the best I've ever done is placing 13th. I don't think I did that well on this run, though. I think I got like 15th. Not to spoil the end outcome for you. Yeah. There's me running into the grass. Because traffic is too tight. This is so cool, though, the Model 2 emulator that I'm running right now, like, you can literally run any, like, awesome 3D Sega game. I almost want to actually buy a steering wheel just to be able to turn smoother. Using the arrow keys works, and it's, you know, it's not bad, but I would definitely love to check out a PC steering wheel for this bad boy. Final lap. Will I finish? It's gonna be close. I got 10 seconds. Holy shit. 4 seconds. 2-1. Oh, I just crossed the finish line. 15th place. Goal. That is how it's done, ladies and gents. Daytona USA on my laptop. Eat your hearts out. Arcade perfect.